I understand that scissors can beat paper. I understand how rock can beat scissors. But there's no way paper can beat rock. Paper is supposed to magically wrap around rock, leaving it immobile. Yet why can't paper do this to scissors? Screw scissors! Why can't paper do this to people? Why aren't sheets of college-ruled notebook paper constantly suffocating students as they attempt to take notes in class? I'll tell you why. Because paper can't beat anybody. A rock would tear it up in 2 seconds. When I play rock, paper, scissors, I always choose rock. Then, when someone claims to have beaten me with their paper, I can punch them in the face with my already clenched fists and say, "Oh, sorry, I thought paper would protect you."